release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. Netflix dropped Any Other Trees a trailer for his or her upcoming anime collection Spriggan together with a brand new launch date for 2022, which confirms any other put off of the anime. Spriggan tells a compelling tale about an effective alien relics that are looked for and guarded through the Arkham Corporation. Their benevolent purpose is to hold those relics out of the arms of people who might use them for dangerous or egocentric reasons. The collection stems from the famous manga of the equal name, which changed into posted with inside the weekly showing Sunday for the duration of the primary half of the 1990s. The teaser trailer some way packs a not possible quantity of movement in only beneath 60 seconds. It begins out menacingly calm with the primary protagonist dealing with the opposition to a terrible man who wields the strength of the flame. Text flashes throughout the display marketing that the display is primarily based totally on the eponymous ebook, which has offered over 10 million copies. Also, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series reviews, news and updates. With a snap of the fingers, literally, the track creaks into excessive equipment with characters going for walks up partitions, Parker style, wizarding off hailstorm of bullets, dropping rain on them and displaying off the strength of Arkham's armored muscle suit. Spriggan comes from David Productions, the studio in the back of cult conventional JoJo's Bizarre Adventure and extra current famous suggests like Fire Force and Cells at Work. Initially introduced in 2019 for a launch this year, the anime changed into one of the many sufferers of the pandemic, which pressured production delays. The display is directed through Hiroshi Kobayashi, Kill la Kill, and written through Hiroshi Seko, Attack on Titan, Jujutsu Kaisen. The remaining edition of the manga got here with inside the shape of 1998 anime movie directed through Ghost with Inside the Shells, Hirotsugu Kawasaki, and supervised through Akira director Katsuro Otomo for Studio 4C. Spriggan is about to be launched sooner or later in 2022. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com, and if you like our video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.